As much as I refuse to accept that David Ogden Stiers is dead, I do not believe that a tribute concerning characters crying and sobbing and expressing negative emotions is any way to repay your respects to the late man. To this late man. He should be celebrated, not mourned. And personally, I think it's insulting. So you better make at least a montage of his life, just to show that you have some respect for human life. Comprende? I hope you understand my elucidation.